Good morning, good morning, good morning, good morning, good morning. I wanted to do a Sunday motivation. I felt like I needed to speak to my friends and just motivate you on a normal Sunday. What I wanted to ask and speak to you about is, are you loyal to yourself? Do you understand your purpose in life and why you were born? You know, I think these are the conversations that we need to start having as people. And, you know, just being a person. You know, umuntu ozazi ukuthi ubani, and understanding ukuthi why you were born, you know. Because there's a lot of distraction. There's a lot of things that are happening, you know, emhlabeni right now, where we feel like we need to be a certain way for people to understand us. But I believe that a person needs to live their life fully, understanding who they are and why they are who they are, you know. I am so grateful in my life that I have and understand my purpose in life and understand why I was born and understand I was given a gift, you know. Any gift is to touch people's lives through music. Yes, other people might feel, have an opinion about it, but remember, Uguti, when you are a product as a person, you need to understand whose products you were made. Like, ngathini ukuthi, who were you made for? You won't be made for everyone. A product is not made for everyone, which is why there's options. You get ukuthi khona abasebenzisa moisturizer ye what, khona abasebenzisa moisturizer. Each and every person is made to be a product of a certain, you know, person or whatever, you know. And you are not for people. Nobody's supposed to dictate how you live your life. You can't be told how to live your life. You need to be the one that says and puts your foot down, this is what I want and this is how I want it. You know? In elayifini siphila impile ebhlungu nje. Being emhlabeni is just painful. You can wake up in the morning a happy person, drive out, get into an accident and die. We live in borrowed time. So when you do not use your time wisely and you are told, ukuthi, this is what you need to do and that's what you need to do, and people are commenting and becoming negative towards you, and you take that and you put it in your heart, oh my God, you are going to be in trouble. Learn to understand that waking up in the morning, you need to be the one that says, I am beautiful, I am smart, I am going to go for everything I want. I am going to plan my life out. And I'm going to live my life to what I have planned. You know, God plans your life and he wants what he wants. But because we don't know what God wants for us, we need to be in line with what he wants for us by listening to the conscience. But because sesi lezinto lezi zokuthi ivoice asisayizwa le besihlale siyizwa ekhuza ekutshela ukuthi hayi ungayilapha ungayenzi kanjalo, you know, I always say ukuthi we have to ignite that voice again, ibuye futhi ukuthi ukhona ukuthi, when you get into a place where you're not supposed to be, ukhona ukuyifila ngomzimba ukuthi this is not where I'm supposed to be. Pray about the things that you want. Understand what you want. Akho umuntu ozokutshela ukuthi hayi socula kuyo yonke indawo usebenza nobani, ngiyenzeni ngoba umsebenzi wami loyo. I 9 to 5 yami ukucula. And a factory lasts longer when it produces a lot of products. Nyagushai heat, besutobangu so we heat when. Doesn't work like that. Because the moment you shy heat, then you put too much pressure on yourself. Now you have to always drop heats. No. You have to keep the machine working like a factory. Kanje. Every single day, do music every single day. That's your work. That's all you know. There's nothing else that you're doing. You need to always wake up in the morning, go to studio and work. Because every single day, there's a person born that's 10 times more talented than you. Iskatsako siyashaya. By the time iskatsako siyashaya, as wenzan, uyesamru, ama royalties wako. Ayakula. You can never, never feel like a superstar and act like a superstar, have a big head and think we star because you have 5 nyana hits. You cannot do that. The moment you become successful in whatever you are doing, you need to be humble. You need to work 10 times harder than everybody else because you need to keep and maintain that standard. You know? So there's so many things that are distracting us. We are not united. We are not, we asbambani. The moment, you know, it's so sad to see, Guti, if a person comes on social media and says, I've opened a business, uzobona kuna 3 likes. But iti ati I business yake ichile, izo share abantu by 108. That's the life that we are living now. You go and, yazi, it's so sad, Guti, amanyama race. Ngicela ukuthi ningikhombele namanyama race uya kuma Indian kube lungu uya kuphi ningibonise laba share khona ukuthi bani bamdubulile or ubani bamshayile like ngathi ningangibonisa ngabona nje boma 5 posts where you see them share inkinga zabanye abantu. It's we yo guys lento le ingizwisa ubuhlungu, like ingizwisa ubuhlungu mina. I don't mind people sharing whatever they are sharing about me, babe negative babe njanjani. That's the test. Mina ngomntana kaNkulunkulu, I pray all the time. It's the tests that are happening because uJesus wahamba nama disciples I 12 wabulawa yiwo wona lawo ma disciples I 12. So that's life. Those are the tests. It's fine. Kulumani, whatever nifuna ukuyikhuluma, that's fine. Ishone uyaphapha. Sekayenzani? That's good. That for me is good. That makes me stronger. That means my prayers are working because people are talking about me. It's fine. But my problem is when you guys destroy each other. That division that we have as a black nation is giving leadership to the people that you guys are afraid of. Ninigeza laba banye abantwana ipower. Yazi ukuthi bayenzeni ukuthi bas own even more. Yeah? Even more. Even more. People will always have power. We will always be the last. The last. We will always be on the last. You know? So that's when we need. Yes, Tina, we are stronger. We are way stronger. We are way strong and more powerful. But the only thing that kills us is that we do not want to see each other succeed. Awufuna ukubona umngane wakho abe more successful than you are. You do not want to see another black person own into your 10 million when unganayo. That's the painful thing. Ubona abantwana babelunga ba rich bayafunda lokho uzibuza ukuthi lo mntana lo uze esikoleni nge Porsche mara uthola ama distinction ilife yakho bayisetile kanje makaphuma uyazi ukuthi uyothola apartment uyoyenza uyenza mara still uphuma esikoleni nge distinction ha wena hamba ke babes nge Porsche esikoleni uhamba I post yakho na izothi I drive a car that's more expensive than what my teachers earn. Like, that's the mentality we have. That's the freaking mentality we have. Ukuthi umngane wakho ngoba drive iPorsche, a black man's success ibe iPorsche ne Louis Vuitton or Gucci or whatever. Ingabi ukuthi I made it to this point. I was struggling bengihamba ngeenyawo. You know khona story bengisimamela saka Makhathi. Guys, Makhathi has the most amazing story. She has the most amazing story. If you can go read about where Makhathi comes from. Those are the things that needs to inspire us.
ubuze abanye abantu futhi ukuthi omunye umuntu uphuma kuphi esinyi story, you know, like you go and you read about Moonchild's story when she talks about ukuthi this is what's happening, those are the things that are supposed to inspire us. Kungabi izinto zokuthi u inspire ukuthi ubani bani u driver in or ubani bani ugcoka in kanjani, like what the fuck yini izokwenzelana lento le, you know. We need to soul search so that we are able to help each other. You find people that you are trying to motivate and are trying to be negative and derail. I don't want to inspire you by what I have. How rich I am, what I have. Nemali ngaka. Mfuku kubona siphume kasi. Ngibuye uthenga ikota. Ngibuye ukudla isibindi. Nami ngihambile ngaye esikoleni ngafunda ngaceda ngabuya. Those are the things we teach each other ukuthi mngani wami mamela, njengoba manje ucabanga ukuthi wena you do not have in your house. You do not have in your house. That's what needs to motivate you ukuthi mamela, ngivuke ekseni ekhaya. Kungana sinkwa. But ngizovuka ngiyophanda ukuthi kube nesinkwa nejam. Ungaphandela ukuthi kube ne cheese. Sometimes it's harder to get cheese than to get isinkwa ne jam. You ask a person that thinks they are rich ukuthi ibisi malini, abalazi. Umbuza ukuthi isinkwa malini, akazi. Yazi why? Because kuphepha. Because they never get the reality check. Yokubona ukuthi there's people that are out there that are struggling for real. That don't have stuff. That don't have the things and the privileges that you have, and you keep feeding them. That is why you find people are angry on Twitter, people are angry on Instagram. They are angry, you know why? Because siyabakwatisa. Bayanyanya abanye abantwana, omnye umntana amela struggle ngokuthi ayothenga isinkwa. When you are figa uzoposta ukuthi wena uthenge ini, wayenzani, wayenzani. Uyamkwatisa bese uzongena kuholo yakho athi mubi. Just ukuthi ignite that anger yokuthi ujabule kakhulu wena uzosichomela ngamagucci sifuna ukukulaya. That is why people are angry. People are angry because there's a child that can't go to school right now. That can't afford to buy school shoes. And when ukwazi ukuyothenga isicathulo se-30,000. Asichencheni, guys. I don't want to be known as the girl that was just a singer. Bekayenza iwawa or bekayenza in. I don't want to be known as that. Mina ngifuna ukuthi mawungibheka ukhona ukusho ukuthi le ntombazane ke yabhaka ukudle Checkers mina. Ngeke ngasebenze Checkers and the boss yami yase Checkers iyangazi. Singaya le Binoni ufika umbuzo ukuthi who sold ama raid a Checkers? I had a record. Other things you think you take lightly, you look down on somebody that's doing you know, that's doing something great with their lives. You look down on a person, guys, when you walk into a store tolu mama atlina phansi ungajambi mbuze ukuthi mama, can I kindly go past? Because lo muntu loyo uklina kwakhe is what pays their salary. Mawubona umuntu umbonayo ikhagadi. Ikhagadi salary yakhe leyo. Ungaphumi imoto yakho. Imoto yakho if bowu ipakile lapho angekho lo muntu bebazoyitshontsha. So respect the littlest, the things that you think are not important in your life are very much important. Because ama million wakho asiyiwazofonela ambulance. Ama million wakho asiyiwazokuphusha mawustakile estrateni. Ama million wakho mawungafainta asiyiwo azokuvusa. So asivukeni sekeleni ukuphapha, sekeleni ukuzenza izinja. Sekeleni ukuzenza ngathi si own, sicabanga ukuthi we own the world. We make the world. We need to hold each other and carry each other through so that people don't go through what they are going through. Depression is there. You know why? We depress kids because we do not inspire them. We make them think life is easy. Umntwana amamele umusic wakho akusupporte. Athi uyakuhaga uthi. People don't even make time to go and comment on other people's comments. People don't even make time to be nice to other people. Yes, there will be those people that will be mean all the time. That's fine. That's their character. It has nothing to do with you. If a person is mean to you, let them be mean. That's who they are. It has nothing to do with you. How do you live your life every day? What do you do? How do you change other people's lives? How do you make other people see that there's a God? How do you teach people to pray? How do you show people what music is not easy? How do you show people, Uguti, I am not just a celebrity. I am not a celebrity. I'm a normal human being like you. I just have a lot of people following me because of what I do. But kahle kahle mina nawe siyafana. Ungavuke ekseni nawe udrive le moto engidrivayo. Ungavuke ekseni nawe ube nale moto le enginayo. Yazi why? Because we are the same person. So you need to look at me and say, listen, yes, I want what she has, but God, show me my own way and give me what I deserve. I also want to drive a Porsche. If I've ever done anything that is negative to anyone, give me a heart and forgive me for all that I have done that you feel is not right. Let me not be a angry person. Let me not be a person that judges other people. Let me not be a person that comments in other people's walls in a negative way. Let me always be positive towards everything that I do. You know why? Because I want you to find me in a space that is going to make you bless me. But you will not bless me because of my behavior, because I looked at somebody else and I wanted their life. And I came and I commented negatively. When you came to me, you saw my heart and you said you don't deserve those things. Then you think life is against you. You think God doesn't like you. No. It's because the time he came to visit you, he found you commenting, gumzwake, umtshela ukuthi unesikiloho. Or umtshela ukuthi useless. We do not understand sentimental value. We do not understand. Wealth is wisdom, not money. Wealth. Being rich is being rich inside your heart, your mind, what you think, what you say, how you walk, how you greet people, how you speak to people, your presence. Mawufike endaweni. Umuntu onemali akanasithunzi. Yangizwa ukuthi ngithini? Umuntu one aura, umuntu onesithunzi, umuntu ongena endaweni angana nix, ashake abantu abanemali. Kuthi when you walk into a place, you make a person with money want to show off. Ungene endaweni ngeimpahla zase anywhere noma ngangena ngenza se pep, mara ushaya umuntu ushaya iGucci abuza ukuthi who is that girl? That is power. Not how much you have, not how many cars you have, not what you spend, but an aura. Ukuthi mawungena endaweni kuzwakale ukuthi man kungena igazi elingafani nelabanye abantwana. Isithunzi. Hayi ukuthi uyahamba uye kuphi uyozenzani uzicinisa uzenza Ungena endaweni because of your heart and your spirit. Wealth to me is the knowledge and the wisdom that I have to touch and be in your lives and inspire the right way. Not how much money I have. Noma ngingahlala nginganamali nyeke ningiboni. Yes, why? Because nginginetlow kaJesu mina. Nginetlow yokuthandaza. Nginetlow yokuthanda. Noma ngathiwa ngilimele kanjani ngeke ungibone. Because I know who I am. And I know the decisions I make, I don't make them because I'm stupid. I make them because I pray about them. So if you come to me and you question what decision I have made and you think you telling me ukuthi no lento yenza ka, so I have decided. That's what I've decided. That's what I want for my own life, for my peace, for my sanity. Because that is what God wants for me. And that's what I want for myself. It has nothing to do with anyone. So namhlanje, angifuni ningibheke as uLady Duwawa. Ngifuna ukuthi ningibheke as a person that loves what I do that loves each and every person that is here, that appreciates the 9 rand you spend when you buy my song, that appreciates you dancing to my song, that appreciates you doing I'm a TikTok challenges with my songs. You know why? Because you're the reason I have food on my table. You're the reason I am who I am today. Even the ones that speak negatively, it's still fine because that's how they are. That's their own character. Build a strong character by understanding that a negative person is who they are, not what you are or what they say you are. The moment you learn that, you will understand how much power you have. Because if you can ignite something, that means umshake somewhere. Umshake somewhere. Wamuti. Umshake. Akone spirit osivusile muntwini. Uti. Was shaker. Umuntaze azokhuluma the way wena uyini ngakhona the way ushayizandla uthi papa papa papa. Because that's when you realize ukuthi the devil is at work. You are doing something. You are raising something. Khona umnyisayo somewhere. Khona umuntu omhlepula somewhere. Because if abekho labo bantu labo, that means life ayikho. Life ayikho. So asekeleni indaba yokuba fake. Asekeleni indaba yokuzenza ngathi. Siqaleni ukuthi senzeni. Sithandaneni. Hold each other and be one. Yes, I know it's not going to happen in a day. Because there's a lot of people going through a lot. And I just want to tell you, Guti, God loves you. God understands who you are and what you are going through. All you need to do is to make sure Guti amadolo wako anama cracks. Tandaza all the time. Ask for everything that you want and be certain about what you want. If ufuni posh, hlala uthi ufuni posh. Ungathi masobona iBM bese uchaza iBM ngoba uyamconfuse uNkulunkulu. Ima endaweni eyi-1 uthi baba yinto le engiyithandayo. Ngifuna le. And the yokuphele ngifunayo. Happy Sunday. I love you. Peace, love, happiness. Remember, wealth is wisdom. Power is your presence. Not how much you have, not who you know, not anything that is materialistic, but your heart. Inhliziyo yakho is what will make you live longer. Ngiyanthanda. Wawa.